In this video, we are learning mixy formulas for subtraction. To subtract this, we are using 10 friend. Minus 6 is equal to plus 4 minus 10. When we don't have plus 4 to add, we will use 5 friend. 5 friend for plus 4 is equal to minus 1 plus 5. To subtract minus 7, we are going to use 10 friend. 10 friend for minus 7 is equal to plus 3 minus 10. When we don't have plus 3 to add, we will use 5 friend. 5 friend for plus 3 is minus 2 plus 5. To subtract minus 8, we will use 10 friend. 10 friend for minus 8 is equal to plus 2 minus 10. When we don't have 2 bits to add, we will use 5 friend. 5 friend for plus 2 is equal to minus 3 plus 5. To subtract 9, we will use 10 friend. 10 friend for to subtract 9 is equal to plus 1 minus 10. When we don't have 1 bit to add, we will use 5 friend. 5 friend for plus 1 is equal to minus 4 plus 5. Let's clear the scale. Did you remember what is this? Yes, this is an upper bit. Did you remember what is this? Yes, this is a lower bit. This is an answer rod and this is a frame. This value is 5 and this is value is 1. Let's do some calculations in subtraction using mixed formulas. 22 minus 6. 10 friend for minus 6 is equal to plus 4 minus 10. We don't have plus 4. We will use 5 friend. 5 friend for plus 4 is equal to minus 1 plus 5. We got the answer as 16. The second sum, 13 minus 7. 10 friend for minus 7 is equal to plus 3 minus 10. Minus 10. We don't have plus 3. We will use 5 friend. 5 friend for plus 3 is equal to minus 2 plus 5. Minus 2 plus 5. We got the answer 6. Now we will do third sum. 14 minus 8. 10 friend for minus 8 is equal to plus 2 minus 10. Minus 10. We don't have plus 2. We will use 5 friend. 5 friend for 2 is equal to minus 3 plus 5. 3 plus 5. We got the answer. 6, 4th sum, 24, minus 9, 10 friend for minus 9 is equal to plus 1, minus 10, plus 1, we don't have plus 1, we will use 5 friend for plus 1 is equal to minus 4, plus 5, minus 4, plus 5, the answer is 15.